want to go nude, and there's lots of them, they come to Pasco County, Florida. It is the nudist capital of the world. There's over a dozen clothing optional communities in this area. And when people want to buy nudist real estate, they come to me. I've already sold over 25 homes to nudists this year. Top that. Nudists don't wear clothes. However, when it comes to money, they have deep pockets. I have this adorable newlywed couple, Mike and Hillary, who are just getting into this nudist lifestyle. I'm really not sure if they know what they're getting into. I'm gonna have to explain to them some of the etiquette that goes along with being a nudist. So that should be fun. Hello and good morning.
Hey.
You must be Hillary.
Hi.